this is really like fortunate that I have with us Mr. Bachchan to launch my book, because actually this book in a way started with the thought of Mr. Bachchan. He's had it, it's not changed at all over the years, that you've always been humble about work and people that you've met in life. Do you think, like, you know, especially in Bollywood, where overpowering, is it possible, or is it a lot of effort that one has to make to remain grounded?
You know, the moment you say that you have to make an effort to be humble, then you're not being true and honest to yourself. It's very difficult for anyone to talk about whether they're humble or not. I just do what I feel like doing. You may find it to be humility, others may not, but that's the way I am. And I really am the wrong person to be asked this question, because I think that this is something for others to observe rather than for me to talk about. If there are people that want to pursue this craft and want to write something, they are free to do that. I mean, this is a free world. We respect freedom of expression in our constitution, and who better than the Fourth Estate to be able to express themselves in as free a way as possible. So yes, if there are people that will want to write something, they have the freedom to do so. I myself would be very hesitant to do something like that. I'll have to departmentalize it. If you want to know what inspires me in my profession, then I look up to actors and thespians whom I've always looked up to, Dilip Saab, Wahida Ji, and many actors in the West. In life, of course, my own father and my mother have been my greatest inspiration, and I'm really fortunate to have been born to them. My father, with all his great legacy of his writings and his poetry, and my mother, for just being the most beautiful woman on the world.